The day we met, you asked me why I surrendered to the FBI. There were many reasons. One of them was Berlin. That's why he's here. Because the work we've done has forced him out of the shadows. A war is coming.
A man calling himself Berlin hired a bounty hunter to find me and my associates.
I want a name.
We do need to move quickly, though.
We really should kill you.
Funny thing, I recently acquired 3 Hellfire missiles at a considerable discount. If you give me what I want, I can still call off the other 2.
You have a lead.
Lord Baltimore is in town.
If we find Lord Baltimore, he may very well point us to Berlin. Things are at a tipping point. Let's get the job done.
Lizzie.
Berlin is coming. You have to move now.
You hear that?
Aren't we confident today?
I'm confident every day.
I need backup!
This is the perfect setup.
I got something. Turns out Lord Baltimore's not looking for Mr. Reddington.
Can you talk to me?
Mr. Reddington, I presume.
I'm gonna do to her what you did to my daughter.
I'm gonna send her back to you, piece by piece. By piece.
The Blacklist, season premiere, Monday after The Voice. Must See Monday is back on NBC.